With bill collectors sometimes, or people that's just trying to help you, like that when they say the word can't, that's what gets sorry now means nothing. And the word, are you can't stop this or you won't?
Yeah.
Just tell me you won't so I can feel better about how much I hate you.
Right. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, don't write this ticket. I can't
stop.
Or you just will not stop.
Right. Okay. I will not stop.
Fair enough.
There you go.
You're a piece of garbage.
Yeah.
It's like white people voting for Obama. Just say you didn't vote for him because he's black. Just make me feel good once.
Patrice, we got Ken from New York. He says traffic cops are afraid to go into bad areas. Now, I live on the Upper West Side. It's a very white, safe neighborhood. So these guys, these animals got the run of the place. But I imagine these traffic cops in some of these scarier neighborhoods, I don't think they're...
Especially when they're making out regular as, cops, you know.
They're not get batteries thrown at them.
I'm telling you, they're probably not making out as well as these traffic cops in white neighborhoods.
I think real cops write tickets in tough neighborhoods.
Yeah. Really? They don't even mess around with these things?
Yeah, they don't. Yeah. I don't think they do.
Well, this they write them from the car.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A lot of these traffic guys will stay in the car.
Uh-huh.
Where they have scanners now. Where
scanners.
They can write...
why is the city...
Scanners.
Why is the city making it safer and easier for these traffic cops?
Because
now it is a scanner thing where they don't even have to be near your car that long. It's like... And they put it right on the car.
I'll
it's
tell you
seconds.
The city
now.
Loves these people. They make the money.
Yeah, right. They make them tons of money.
I would love them too if I was getting the money.
And way, I used to get out of a lot of parking tickets because they wrote them up wrong. One mistake on there, you send it in, and that's it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to pay.
If they
scan it, now it's easy. They push a couple of buttons, they scan it, all of a sudden there's the make, model, everything is correct on their ticket. So, it's hard to fight parking tickets
and
when they scan them.
Now they got I don't even think the traffic user, but they got the tent little toy they have now.
Which one's that?
They put the thing on your car to see if your tent's legal with
a
tent meter now.
Oh.
They got a tent.
A tent meter that they like practicing. But I'm glad I got a pocket full of FOP cards.
Yeah, well, you need those.
Just hold up like a good hand in poker.
Yeah. This is coming from an officer, acting in a tumultuous manner.
Tumultuous.
That's, I guess, what they can get you on if you...
anything they can make up.
Yeah,
stop. Tell them to stop it.
Acting in a tumultuous manner. I love that.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
It's called the black guy documents that they have that only Nicolas Cage has in National Treasure. Anytime a black guy starts preaching about rights, they just arrest you.